And welcome to Alpha One. Yes, I bought one more drive. I bought two different because I just wanted to see if, because it's from another seller, is everything from Wish just garbage or is it actually something we can rely on? But before we check if this drive is any different, this drive is basically a 8 terabyte drive. This is not supposed to be a SSD drive, and if you see the comments, they have a lot of good comments. But still, I'm not keeping my hopes up after I did see the other garbage I got. But let's see if this one is any different. But before we start to open this one and see what's inside and all this good stuff, I have a competition going on right now. If you want to join, you find information below the video. Also, if this video can get 100 likes, I will have a giveaway next week also. But I need 100 likes, okay? So, with that, remember to like and subscribe. Subscribe if you're a new user, if you like this type of videos. I'm not sure if I'll make more videos like this. Depends. The first video did not get that many views after the time. So, if this one gets better, like I said, I might do more videos like this, test from different type of sources. I don't think I'll buy more from Wish because if this one also is bad, don't make sense. But let's wait and see first. If this one is good, I might buy more. If not, if I'm going to buy from more sources, I need more views on the videos because if I see people don't have interest about it, then I will not make more videos like this either. So, but now I'll get to it. Now I'll check the drive and let's hope this one is a little better than the last one. So, here we are supposed to have a 8 terabyte drive. After seeing what we did see for the SSD drive, I do not have too much hopes about this one. But like I said, some products from Wish need to be real, right? And not everything can be trash. So let's see how this drive looks like. So, let's open and see what is hidden under here. Let's get my knife and just cut this open here. Ah, no, looks completely the same like the other drive. No. No, it's the same shit. Same shit like the other drive. It's a little more heavy. Maybe they did put more stones inside it. It's a complete copy. Of course, we are going to do the same test and everything, but this, so boring. I was hoping at least could come a real drive. Like, it's a slow drive. How this can be a slow drive, right? Oof. Okay, we will do the procedure and we'll see. As this is a clearly fake product, like the other one, this is a copy. We are going to open it up. Let's see what we find inside this one. If it's the same like another one, or if they found another way to do it. Let's see. Look at this garbage. Here they have put multiple USB drives taped together. Like, how ridiculous. So, easy like this. There are no drives in Wish that actually are good. You can see they just sent trash for people. And the regular people, they will not even know they have trash because they buy a big drive. This one will support a few gigabyte. So maybe the regular user, that is like your father and your grandfather, when they buy these type of things, they will not even know that what they have bought is wrong. Because they never fill up the drives, right? That's why these products get many good
comments and things, but you see, for us that know a little more, it's just trash, there's something.